To solve this problem, we'll be using the property of exponents. In this case, we have to multiply the exponents. So our first step, we'll have c to the fourth power times d to the power of 5 times 3. Notice that we don't multiply the fourth power with c by 3 because it's not included in those parentheses that are being cubed. So after we have that, we can get our final answer of c to the fourth power times d to the 15th power.